You may have noticed as you've been listening to these concertos that the harpsichordist is playing all the time. This is standard Baroque practice. And it's also part of Baroque harpsichord playing that the harpsichordist actually improvises their part. What we'd like to do is have Ed give you a sample of his improvisation for this movement, and he's promised to give us a sort of representation of the weird kind of dreams that inebriated sleepers might have.